Converting Reference Manager to EndNote. It's easy to convert Reference Manager databases to EndNote libraries and documents with Reference Manager citations to EndNote. The conversion process described in this video will not change your Reference Manager database. It will just create a new EndNote library with the same data in it. To begin, close the Reference Manager database if it is open. In EndNote, select File, then Open Library. Navigate to the location of the Reference Manager database to be converted. Set the file type to Open to Reference Manager Databases. Select the Reference Manager database and click the Open button. If you have made simple changes to the reference types in Reference Manager, you can use the Customize button to change the field mapping for conversion to EndNote. If you have made many or complex changes to the reference types in Reference Manager, we suggest you contact EndNote Technical Support for assistance in converting the database. Click the Convert button. Select a location for the new EndNote library. We suggest the Main Documents folder. Do not put the EndNote library in Dropbox, OneDrive, or any cloud syncing folder. Cloud syncing programs other than EndNote Sync will gradually corrupt the EndNote library. Give your new EndNote library a name. Then click the Save button. Click the Yes button to convert your Reference Manager attachments to EndNote attachments. This will make it easy to access them later, even if you move your EndNote library to a new computer or sync the references to a second computer or EndNote on the iPad. When the conversion is finished, there will be a new EndNote library with all of your references. Fields containing special formatting, such as italics for species names and titles, will retain that formatting in the new library. And your old attachments will be found in the File Attachments field. To convert the citations and bibliography in Word documents from Reference Manager to EndNote, you must have the EndNote library open that was created from the Reference Manager database. In the Word document, delete the old Reference Manager bibliography. Click on the Convert Citations and Bibliography drop-down list. Then select Convert Reference Manager Citations to EndNote. Select the Style and Layout options for your new bibliography. Click the OK button to begin the conversion. Your citations will be converted and a new EndNote bibliography will be added to the document.